today we're gonna open up my box from Influenster.
Let's go.
I'm sorry. I apologize. Okay, so I got a box from Influenster because I am an influencer. See how that goes together? You see how that works? And so they sent me a box. This is the Frosty Box box. And they asked me to show everybody on YouTube what I got. So really quick, let's get this out the way. You open it and you get all of these wonderful things. They're beautiful. You like it? First of all, if you saw my Facebook fan page, yes, I posted this on Facebook. I have the EcoTools Earth Friendly Beauty for beautiful, healthy hair, full volume styler, ultra comfort, lightweight design, eco packaging, and it dries 20% faster for less damage. Yeah. I got some new hair, as you can see. Wait, am I doing it the wrong way? Because I don't like to mess up my hair. Yes, the volume. Ooh. That actually look kind of nice. Sorry, I'm in the mirror back there. And it really does. It really looks nice. Okay, so I will use this as soon as possible. Also, if you've been on my Twitter, you know that we have the McCormick Gourmet All Natural. Is it Thyme or Thyme? Don't drag me. Do not drag me for this question. It's a legitimate question, people. You don't hardly hear people talking about it. It doesn't come up in everyday conversation. So while y'all in the comments and y'all dragging me about how I pronounce Thyme or Thyme, which I think is Thyme, just know that I am human and I am not perfect. Either way, I got this. So you can talk about me all you want to. I'll be using this Thyme in my food. You hear me? I ain't gonna tell you what it look like though. Anyway, McCormick Gourmet. That's what I got in my box. Let me just tell you, I love me some Celestial Seasonings, all natural teas, honey. So they gave me some of this Candy Cane Lane Green Tea Decaffeinated Holiday Tea. I'm surprised I haven't drank it already. Let me just say that. But I will. How about tomorrow? You know, I'm just happy to get a box full of free stuff. It's not even funny. Not at all. Also got some fruit vines bites. Can't wait to dig into these. But it's a strawberry flavor too, by the way. But the kids probably will get this more than I do. Because I'm really working on my stove, trying to slim down and whatnot. So you probably won't see me eat that as much. But the kids already try to take dibs on that, so I'm excited. Who doesn't need the Rimmel London Gentle Eye Makeup Remover? That's what I got. The Rimmel London Gentle Eye Makeup Remover. To remove that makeup. Because if you're sleeping in your makeup, which I know a lot of you probably are, you are doing some damage to your face. So don't do that. Take that mess off. Wipe it off. Clean your face. So excited. It removes waterproof mascara. Yeah. 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 You need a tutorial to show you how to remove makeup with a makeup remover on? Why not? It's a tutorial for everything out there. My favorites. Let's get to my favorites. Let's start with the lips. This is my ultimate. I probably need to put this on right now. I probably do. Anyway, the Expert Last Lip Color from NYC. So I'm gonna try this. This is in a beautiful color called Sugar Plum. It's new, so I can't wait to wear that. Scandaleyes waterproof eyeliner in black. Love me some eyeliner. I can't go a day without eyeliner. I'm sorry. Like, I really be into that eyeliner. Eyeliner, makeup remover, hairbrush. They got me straight. Some tea and some Thyme. I said that. I also got this wonderful sample and a coupon to Target to get some more. But I got the number 7 Perfect Protecting Perfect Advanced Serum for the First Signs of Aging. I don't need this because I'm cute and I'm young. Never too young to worry about wrinkles and aging, so go ahead and get that. They also gave me a coupon for the Celestial Seasonings tea too, so I can save 55 cents. So I'm excited. I'm gonna be leaving all the hashtags and information at the bottom of the screen in the description box. Make sure you check out these products and many more here on my channel. And shout out to Influenster for this beautiful frosty box. This is Aisha GaptoothDiva. I'm out of here. See you later. Subscribe and like and tell me what you think. I hope if you want to see any tutorials for any of these products, just let me know because I'll do that for you. I'll hook you up. If you ask me, I'll do it. Don't worry about it. I got you. All right. Bye, y'all.